Roosevelt is sending out Chavo Jr.
He didn't challenge Chavo Jr.
Well, he said Guerrero now. We all said, well, he's calling Eddie out, and there's a guy with the last name of Guerrero. You want a Guerrero? You got one, and here we go.
Well, Chavo Jr., the nephew of Eddie, but they basically grew up as brothers because they're so close in age.
And here's what Malenko thinks of the Guerrero family. The only problem is there's so many Guerreros, he's going to get caught in that same trap. Where you beat one, you got to beat 50 of them.
Fans still to come. We're going to hear from the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, about what happened last night, helping the Outsiders retain the World Tag Team Championship when he was involved in a bitter fight with six, and they fought all the way to the dressing room. We thought maybe he had been ambushed, knocked out. We don't know what happened, but he didn't make it back. And we'll be talking to him a little bit later on in this program. We know Robin and Hogan are here, and they have already called out the Giant and Lex Luger here tonight on Nitro.
Chavo tried to follow up that flying head scissors with a drop kick, and Malenko just fly swatted him away.
And the Iceman follows him in with a great running lariat at that time. And now to the mat and back up Chavo Jr. into the corner again. Malenko is so quick. Flies on the outside, he's going for the leg.
You know, different style too. The man who knows so much mat wrestling, he's not using any. This is pure bitterness against the Guerreros, and he's hurting his kid.
And Malenko, so smart, working over that leg, sets it up on the steel guardrail, and then drop kicks it. I'm sure trying to work on the knee, on the leg, to set up his patented Texas cloverleaf.
There's no question about that, but I bet you tonight the cloverleaf gets put on, he's going to try to maybe injure someone, and that someone would be Chavo. We've seen Chavo so many times, though. He has a lot of heart, a lot of tenacity. He'll stay in this fight as long as it takes, even if he gets crashed into the rail like you saw right there. Slow to get to his feet. Malenko back up top now.
Well, he went up to break the count. Now he's coming back
exactly.
Down. Throw him in.
Good call, Larry. He went up, broke the count, came back in. And here we go one more time. Speaking of bitter battles, fans, we want you to join us for the encore presentation of the Great American Bash. Here's a roll-up, one, two, got a two count, and that comes your way beginning tomorrow night. Call your local cable operator and be a part of the encore of the Great American Bash, and you'll see one of the most fierce battles we've ever seen, and actually much what we thought between Diamond Dallas and the Macho Man Randy Savage.
Did you see Diamond Dallas's face?
Yeah, earlier today. Incredible, huh?
Looked like about 15 potatoes piled in one spot.
One, two. Look at this. He had a chance for a press, but he is still looking around. He is still expecting now maybe Eddie to show up here. Did you notice that, Mike?
Absolutely did. It seemed like he was looking to see if Eddie Guerrero was going to make his way to ringside. We rarely see Dean Malenko unfocused.
Oh, it landed.
Good quickness exhibited that time by Chavo Jr. Pounding on the back and a big uppercut that time. Not much effect, though, on Malenko, but he's shooting the right side. Malenko up, down, great move that time. Malenko gets a press, one, two, and he almost pinned him on that one.
Yeah, nice reversal by Malenko right there. You know, he's almost making a mistake by being so mad. Malenko right on the mat, and that's where you want Guerrero, flatten him on the mat.
The flapjack maneuver that time has him down. He is going for the Texas cloverleaf, and by golly, Eddie Guerrero has arrived.
Too little, too late.
He's arrived, he's watching what's going on, and there, the Texas cloverleaf is applied.
Yeah, look at, and then he's just standing up there.
How come he's not coming down to help out his nephew?
Afraid of Malenko.
You think that's the case?
Well, what else? He's probably going to figure out what are the Guerrero he can send against Malenko.
That's a very different facial expression we've ever seen. Almost a smirk on the face of Eddie Guerrero. Did not come down to help out his nephew, Chavo Jr. And it's almost as if he's kind of luring Malenko towards him here. Malenko is going towards Eddie Guerrero.
Malenko better be careful. There might be 50 Guerreros back there.
I think Eddie's backpedaling is what he's doing.